When plotting data in a graph, you may often want to visualize the general trend in your data. This can be done by adding a trend line to a chart. A trend line, also referred to as a line of best fit, is a straight or curved line in a chart that shows the general pattern or overall direction of the data. It is most often used to show data movements over a period or correlation between two variables. To add a trend line in Excel, we need to insert the chart for the available data. We can add a trend line to a column chart, line chart, bar chart, scattered chart, or stock chart. But we cannot add a trend line to 3D or stacked charts, radar charts, or pie chart. In our example, we have daily sales data. To add a trend line, we need to create a line chart for the data. Select the data, go to the Insert tab, Charts. Select the chart. After inserting a chart, you will see plus icon on the right side. Click on this plus icon to see various options related to this chart. We can see the trend line option. Click on this to add a trend line. Click the arrow next to the trend line box and choose one of the suggested trend line types. We have several trend line types, such as exponential, linear, logarithmic, polynomial, power and moving average trend line. Another quick way to add trend line to an Excel chart is to right-click the data series and then click Add Trend Line. This will open the Trend Line Options tab of the pane, where you can choose the desired line type. The default trend line does not have any special effects on the trend line. Therefore, we need to format the trend line to make it more appealing. In the Format Trend Line window, choose Fill and Line, make the width 3 and the color dark blue. This Excel trend line can also forecast the sales numbers for the next period. To do this, go to Trend Line Options, Forecast, and make forward to 3 periods. We have added a forward trend for 3 periods, increasing the trend line for 3 days. Trendline equation is a formula that mathematically describes the line that best fits the data points. The equations are different for different trendline types, though in every equation Excel uses the least squares method to find the best fit for a line though data points. When drawing the line of best fit in Excel, you can display its equation in a chart. Additionally, you can display the R-squared value. R-squared value, or coefficient of determination, indicates how well the trend line corresponds to the data. The closer the R-squared value to 1, the better the fit. To show the equation and R-squared value on a chart, on the Trendline Options tab and check these boxes, Display Equation on Chart, Display R-squared Value on Chart. This will put the trendline formula and the R2 value at the top of your graph. To remove a trendline from your chart, right-click the line and then click Delete. Or click the Chart Elements button and unselect the trendline box. Excel will immediately remove the trendline from a chart. If you found this tutorial helpful, don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel for more Excel tips.